minutes of 4-on-4, then 5 minutes of 3-on-3, even if it's still tied, it's tied. Look how quickly they turned that around. Is that
wow. That might have been.
David 11. Rangers failed to get the puck out cleanly, and the Wolves, we talked about it before, if they get their legs under them and get a little bit of confidence, they were never out of this game. There you see him right in front, and he gets the second opportunity, and it is David 11 making it 2-1. Sudbury Wolves are on the board here early in the second period.
Yeah, that's a tough pill for the Kitchener. He's going to have nightmares of that one tonight.
11 goes rink wide. They score! That 5-on-3 worked. And they'll go on their fourth power play now as it's 8-2. That one coming at 18:47.
Again, the Sudbury Wolves.